We have Eric Alcantara. I'm trying to figure why it's always dark.